Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wasn't that something? Sebastian Salo, everybody. Now, I know what you're thinking. Get off stage, Viktor Novikov. Yes, yes, quite right, quite right. This is Sebastian's big moment, and he should be the one up here, basking in all of your love. But do you know what he said to me, friends? Viktor, he said, I couldn't have done this. This, my finest collection, without you. You should take the stage this evening. Naturally, I refused, but Sebastian, he was adamant. I mean it, Viktor, he told me. A fashion line is not just the effort of a single brilliant artistic mind. No. No. I used to think so, but I was wrong. I see now that we must stop this cult of personality. That the entrepreneur and the artist.
Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Yes?
Just one of those days.
Well, it's a little late now, isn't it? No, I'm gonna deal with this immediately. Selena's a big girl. She knew what she was getting into. Put a detail on her, and if she shows signs of cracking, pull her out. Fine. We'll talk later.
Just taking out the trash. That was a joke.
Sorry about that, Helmut. So, a toast to a fruitful collaboration.
Hear, hear.
Oh, and Helmut.
I know there's something in the wake of your smile. I get a notion from the look in your eyes. Yeah, you've built a love. But that love falls apart. Your little piece of heaven turns to dark. Listen to
this
your heart.
This certain mystique when I speak, that you notice that's sorta unique. Cause you know it's me, my poetry's deep, and I'm still mad at the way I floated this beat. You can't sit still, it's like trying to smoke crack and go to sleep. I'm strapped, it's knowing any minute I could snap. I'm the equivalent of what would happen if Bush rapped. I bully these rappers so bad lyrically. It ain't even funny, I ain't even hungry, it ain't even money. You can't pay me enough for you to play me. It's cockamania, you just ain't zany enough to rock with Shady. My noodle is cock-a-doodle, my clock's cuckoo, I got screws loose. Yeah, the whole kit and caboodle, I'm just brutal. It's no rumor, I'm numero uno, assume it. There's no humor in it, no more you know. I'm rolling with a swollen bowling ball in my bag. You need a fag to come and tear a new hole in my ass.
listen to your heart.
There used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put so much kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You calling names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre and sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started.